versus game is our superhero game, very basically. We have the Marvel and the DC licenses, but we're not allowed, in terms of our licenses, to put both characters from both arenas into the same product. We have Marvel products and we have DC products. The beauty of Versus is you have a deck of cards, 60 or so cards, depending on the style of your deck, and you put characters and locations from the comics universes, and you can mix freely Spider-Man from Marvel with Superman from DC. That's the Versus system umbrella. We have other games, the Quick Strike system does a very similar thing, bringing in more juvenile children's properties in the same way. Basically, it enables fans of one or the other to get together and play more easily. Many people who have worked with Marvel Comics and DC Comics already, big names in the industry like Alex Ross, who has done these wonderful murals here. He's just about the biggest name in comics and painted art, I'm sure you know. The images on our cards are not directly from the comics. For each card, we commission a new piece of artwork. So it's highly collectible for fans of the comics. We actually have many people who are not gamers, but they're such comic fans that they collect them on that basis. For example, a friend of mine will have anything that's got Spider-Man on it. He doesn't play the games, but he just loves the new artwork. The game system's been going on for 2 years now, with continual new products, two or three new Marvel and two or three new DC products every year. What you're looking at here is a holiday edition, a Christmas edition, collector's edition, which takes one DC version, Justice League of America, one on the bottom here, Avengers. Took the most recent set, put some collectible tins in, with gorgeous artwork on, some booster packs as well, in a nice unit. Price point for the booster packs normally that you buy is about $2.49. These type of collector's boxes would go in the range of 12 to 15, depending on the store. And a starter deck, for anybody new who wants to get into it, you can pick up a starter deck for about between $7.99 and $8.99. You can buy these products in your local comic, game stores. Independent stores mostly are where this product in particular has the most success. Over a year we were going to give away $1 million, including $10,000 tournaments. Basically, you rock up, players bring their decks, and somebody there is going to walk away with $10,000 at the end of the weekend. You can play in your local comic and game shop. From there, the people who succeed in that and want to progress can go on to regional championships, city championships, national championships, and ultimately we end up with a world champion. Just like you would in any sport or chess, for example. Direct comparison with our tournament structure there. And they happen all over the world.
Negative, we don't want to report.
Ares 31, do you wish to report a UFO? Over.